the Lord continues his conversation with Job. I'm told there are 77 different questions that he asks. You would be well advised to take your time and to go let the Lord ask you these questions. It will certainly inform you more about what the Lord did in creation, and it will also let you see yourself of how little that you know in comparison to what he did. In the night last night, as I was awake and praying, the Lord mentioned three things to me that have pretty well defeated me over and over and over through my life. They have to do with other people and things that come against getting people into church and getting families into church. And he reminded me that I can do nothing about any of those except to continue to preach the word, teach the word, pray for people, love people, tell them the truth, and spend my time with him being as excited as I can about the word and letting him move in me and share him with the world. That is my wave back to try to help people defeat what's defeating them. He reminded me that after having read these chapters. He said to Job, "Where wast thou when I laid the foundations of the earth?" Well, you and I know we weren't even existing. "Declare if thou hast understanding," he says. "Who hath laid the measures thereof?" Who laid the measures for the earth? "If thou knowest, or who stretched the line upon it?" You know, like the way you stretch a line when you want a house to go so many feet in that direction and so many feet in that direction. Who stretched the line on the earth when it was big built? Or who, whereupon are the foundations thereof fastened? Well, how did I fasten the foundations? Or who laid the cornerstone? Who laid the cornerstone? When the morning stars sang together and all the sons of God shouted for joy, he said, he was letting Job know how small we are. And he was telling him, don't get too uppity there, Job, that you might know how to correct those men, because there's a lot of things you don't know. That's what it says to me. It reminds me, Wilma, don't get in your mind you can do anything. All you can do is work on you with my help and then share my word and hope that the wave goes out there and identifies with somebody that helps them correct themselves with my power too.